Some nights he doesn't get those calls because they think he's flopping, which he is.
Etwan Moore had to be quick before Capella could respond. Good move. That's a good read by Etwan. Body on the body. We talked about that a little bit last night. Nobody on Etwan Moore. He'll bury it. Pelicans by four, right? Now, it's a defensive struggle. We thought that way coming in. Now Rondo and Moore. Nice pick. It pays off.
Shoot the lights out.
Etwan Moore. Working against another Bruin. And sweet pass. So Etwan Moore with the appropriate timing on the dive. Etwan, second chance, makes the most of it. Pelicans by eight.
Dropping dimes, dropping dimes.
Cousins leaves it. Etwan Moore, filling it up.
He's not cool.
Nope. Etwan Moore, really high percentage when you're shooting above the rim. Something we don't know about. Moore for three, got it again. How about Etwan? 5 of 5 from beyond the arc, 7 of 9 overall. Etwan's got 19. Bell's at 63 on the Etwan. He checks. He's got it again. 69-61. 22 for Etwan Moore.
This is fun here.
Out of time. Etwan Moore on the run. Just the way they drew it up.
That's good effort right there.
80-78 by Ryan Anderson. Now, Moore gets out early. He's got Holiday if he wants to leave it. He'll take it. It's Harden. Why not? And the Pels are up 82-78 after the two misses by Capella. Etwan Moore all the way to the hole. Gets the roll. Pels back by 10. Etwan Moore up to 28 on a real clean 11 of 15.
New career high.
Rolling to the rim with the floater. Yes. Adds to his career night. 30 points.
I like that. As hot as he is from three, he's not settling.
And what a catch by Etwan Moore. How about the bullet by DeMarcus Cousins? 9-point game. Trying to get away with it on Boogie. And another great catch. Etwan Moore, soft hands. 109-101. He's up to 34.
Got some mitts there. Nice job.
Etwan Moore, little jump hook. That kind of night for him.
Whoa.
Career night 36. Pels by 2 thanks to that guy.